Well, I bet you forgot about Miss Getrude McFuzz. Well, that's nothing new. I mean, everyone does. But Getrude did something that few birds could do. So here's the tale of Miss Getrude, part two. Psst. Horton, are you there? Horton? Horton? It's me, Getrude. Horton, are you all right?
Getrude? How did you find us?
Well, it's a long story. I had a little trouble because I grew a little tail. Well, it wasn't really little. It was absolutely giant, and it really was attractive, but you never even noticed. So I felt a little silly even trying. Besides which, the tail was too heavy for normal flying.
Go on.
Well, when the hunters caught you, I could see that I've been foolish because I couldn't even help you. No, I couldn't even fly. And I got so very frightened because I knew I had to save you. No one else was gonna go through all the labor. It was all up to me. All you had was your next door neighbor. So I ran to the doctor.
The doctor named Jake, and she said,
"My tail is a bit of a stain."
And she said,
"Dr. Jake, I've been foolish in vain. Pluck it out. Get it off. I won't do it again."
Getrude, I never noticed. You're amazing.
It was nothing.